I'm in.
Oh, here we go.
I am in.
You're
in? I don't know where you are. I can't see you. Ah, there you are. Hello.
Ooh.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What am I holding?
A feather.
A feather. I've got 288 feathers and some raw chicken. Right, let's get punching trees.
288 feathers?
Yeah.
Bizarre. You must have, like, been killing chickens whilst you were logging in.
It is weird.
Now,
right.
They see this ant.
Yes.
Apparently, we mustn't right-click them.
Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing in Crazy Craft.
Okay.
So, if anything bad happens, I apologise in advance.
Okay, no problem. Well, I'm sure it'll be funny.
Do we need to make a shelter?
I guess we do. It doesn't really seem to be anything. Oh,
there's a boat over there. Oh, I've fallen in a hole.
No. You dug up.
Oh, am I the ant? It's red now. It's attacking me.
I think you can kill them.
Where have you gone?
I think I might have frozen.
You've disappeared.
Hello? I killed the ant. Hello, I'm an ant!
You're an
I'm
ant? Okay, hello. Hello, Mr. Ant.
Right, okay, so I think you press one of, hang on, you press one of the bracket keys to change back, I think.
Well, should we build a shelter just in case, very quickly?
Yeah, we should.
So I'm going to go and grab some wood.
Right.
There's a cow down here, and a bird, a parrot. So are some of the mobs aggro, some of the animals in this? Or did I hit the ants accidentally?
No, I think the ants will attack you anyway. Oh, hello, who's this? Hey, look, I found your girlfriend.
What?
Look, she's beautiful.
Right, I'm up, where are you? Oh, she's strange.
She's beautiful. She's beautiful.
Right, I'm going to make a quick workbench so we can. A crafting table, rather. I can make some axes.
I'm gathering some wood as well. Punching a tree. It's like that American redwood I've got in the garden where you can punch the bark.
I'm going to make a sword, just in case anything nasty pops up.
Right, I've lost you. Where are you?
I'm just here. I'm just picking up my crafting table. Right, I've got an axe. I can chop down trees quickly.
Okay. Ah, I can see your crafting table. What's this?
We can't see each other on the map, can we? There's a mini map.
I don't think we can, no. I don't think we're... Should be able to. Look, you can see that boat in the water.
Yeah.
On the map.
Well, once we've got a basic shelter up, we can go exploring.
Yeah.
I guess we need some coal.
Just to let you know, the comms keep cutting out for me. It's my dodgy internet access.
Okay, mate. I've got no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. There's like this weird stone tower up as well.
I think they are mob towers.
Okay, looks like something out of Lord of the Rings. But hasn't got a flaming eyeball at the top. So how much wood do you think we need to build a basic...
It's Isengard. Right, I'm going to start building the shelter then.
Yep, okay. Me too. Where should we build it up on that hill where the ant was?
Yeah, let's have a bit of...
Where you turn into an ant. It's got a bit of a view up there.
Yeah.
Up here somewhere, just flatten some.
I'm coming.
Let's flatten some of this ground.
Here we go.
Oh, I've managed to get an ant's nest.
Well, you cut out then, you've managed to
get an ant's nest. Right, I'm going to put my crafting table down and make a door.
Okay. Oh, can you hear those birds?
Yeah.
That's cool, right? Huh?
I'm going to put the door.
Jungle! Need to chop some more trees down.
This is a very basic shelter to start off with. How high do you need to, I guess it needs to be that high?
It's about three blocks, I guess, three or four blocks.
There you go. You're in the way, ant, move. Need to put down some of that ant killer.
Raid.
Oh, it's lovely, it's a house.
Stop putting the roof on if you want. Yeah,
yeah, alright, cool. I've got some more wood.
It's very basic, but it'll do to start off with. I wonder if you can make buttons. Let's see if I can make a button for the door. Yeah.
It's very what, sorry?
Just making a couple of buttons for the door.
Cool. Any tools yet? Oh, your girlfriend's running off.
Okay, there's a button to open the door, so the door should auto shut. There.
Excellent technology straight away. None of this basic rubbish for us.
It's going to be a bit dark in here until we get some glass made, so we need some stone for a furnace. Ah! Made a little, okay, we can chop out some of the wood then in the middle.
We need some coal. Where's the crafting
Oops.
Table? Here it is.
Yeah, we need some.
I'm gonna make a quick.
What am I doing?
We need to get some coal so we can make some torches.
Yeah. Right. Let's make a pickaxe quickly. A couple of pickaxes. Yeah, if you use the button to open the door shuts automatically behind you.
All right. Okay.
And then that way, no monsters get in.
You don't like the monsters.
There you go. Got pickaxe. We need some stone for a furnace and coal and sand if there's any about. There's some sand over there, but it's quite a long way.
Oh, hang on, what's this? Is this gravel?
Yeah, there's gravel, I think.
I'm not used to this texture.
Yeah, gravel collapses, doesn't it? If you dig, it falls down.
Yeah, that's gravel or clay.
It's starting to get dark.
It's going to be a dark first night in the hut.
I'm going to dig some sand so we can at least make some windows. If we can get some coal to burn. Mind you, we can burn trees to start off with.
Let's go and find some.
We need some rock.
Stone, we need some stone. Right. I know I shouldn't be doing this with a pickaxe, but hey, who cares? In fact, I'll just punch it.
There we go. It's starting to get dark. Let's get some wood to burn. Have you found some cobblestone? How many do you need for a furnace?
Yeah, I've got cobblestone.
How many do you need for a furnace? It's all round the edge, isn't it? So
yeah,
it's
nine, is it? 12, something like that. Ooh, what's this purple stuff? I found purple stuff, Neil!
Ooh.
Maycraft, should I say. Purple stuff. Fair amount of cobble, though. It's dark!
Okay, I'm just getting
some. Ooh, coal! Oh, coal!
You got enough cobblestone to make a furnace? I've got some wood to burn anyway.
Yeah, I should have.
It's getting dark, we should.
I'm bringing coal back as well, so we should have some.
Okay. I'm standing guard with my sword.
Oh, you got a sword or wood?
Yeah.
It'll be another minute or so, just collecting some cobble and coal.
Okay.
And I'll make my way back to the.
There's more coal down there. Ooh, girlfriend. Oh, that's what the mob's actually called, girlfriend.
Yeah, that's
I
what I
didn't
was saying.
realise.
We found your girlfriend. Now I just need to find one.
Ooh, what was that? Something jumped out of the water there.
There's lots of nasty mobs,
It's a
apparently.
frog.
Yeah, they're dangerous, man.
It's a frog, it's jumping in and out of the water. It freaked me out a bit.
Need to get food as well. I'm hungry.
Yeah, we'll be all right till the morning for food.
Got beds. Yeah, we've got to.
Need to find some sheep or spiders. It's very, very dark. There's no mobs about at the moment.
Right, I'm coming back if I
Alright.
can find my way out.
I'm waiting at the top.
Right. Punchy, don't use. There we go.
It's raining.
And it's raining.
Oh, I'm gonna have to turn the volume down on that.
Yeah, it's loud, isn't it? The rain and stuff. Right,
Yeah.
let's head back home.
Okay.
I
How do we
think
get
I'm
back?
kind of got free.
Where is home? What's that red stuff up there? Here we are. Right, get a furnace on the go. I'll tell you, how much cobblestone have you got? Have you got enough to make two furnaces? And I'll make another crafting table.
That's noisy. I'm just going to.
I'm making another crafting table, so we've got one each.
Okay, cool. I'm
Oh,
just
you put some
putting.
torches up already.
Yeah, I'm just putting some torches around to stop mobs spawning right on my doorstep.
How did you make that so quick?
Coal and sticks.
I thought it was charcoal you needed.
Sorry,
Oh, I'm
not
gonna have to
coal,
turn
it's
that
coal, it's
down.
coal.
Sound. That's a bit better.
Furnace.
Have we got? Make another if you've got enough cobblestone. Then we've got one each. Let's put some, get some glass on the go so we can have a. Ooh, what's all this? Monster spawner. Fire. Lock of iron. Can you just get all this stuff?
What?
I opened up the furnace. There's like dragons spinning around and all sorts.
Right, yeah, those, that's your, I've got it turned off on mine,
How do I
because
turn that
it
off?
lags my computer too much. Options, so escape, options,
Yeah.
and, hang on a minute. Not options, it's when you press, right, when you press E, you get options in the bottom left-hand corner.
Okay.
And then go
Ah,
to
yeah.
inventory and
Yeah.
NEI disable, and it gets rid of all those things. That, but those are all the things, and you can set up, apparently, you can set up crafting helpers so you know what you need to craft stuff.
Okay.
So.
Right, I'm gonna put some windows in. I can. I can do without hitting you.
Here you go. There's a behind you. There's a stone pickaxe. There you go. You picked it up.
Cheers, man.
To make a chest. There we go. We've got a chest to store stuff in now.
Awesome.
Cool.
Oh, the axe just broke.
Oh, that's an axe. I've run out of cobble now, so I can't
That's okay.
do any
We can
more.
go mining in the morning.
Oh, I must have picked up an ant's nest.
Yeah, I've got an ant's nest. Gonna have to get some food.
Yeah, I'm down to two bars. I'm gonna. Did you say you had a sword?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll wang it here, mate. I'm gonna go and see if I can find a cow.
Okay, hold on. Oh, we've got some roast chicken.
Oh, have we?
Yeah, I started with roast chicken.
Oh, I didn't have any roast chicken. That's cool.
Now let me. Have you got some coal left or not? Or is it all gone?
Yeah, I can stick some coal in.
Yeah, just stick the coal in the furnace. Cause...
Yeah, keep some with the torches if we need.
Does it only make one roast chicken though?
But you can put them all, I don't know, I mean.
I only had one still.
You only had one, yeah. Then it will. Wang us a sword, we're going to kill a.
Alright, hold on. There you go.
Thank you. Well, I'm back in a minute. Wish me luck! It's scary out here!
I'll make another sword.
Cow! Cow! Come on, Daisy. Come to Papa.
Oh, the house is all lit up. Looks lovely.
Oh, oh yeah, I like the way the holes fill up the water. That's cool.
Cool. There's gotta be a camp somewhere. I'm sure I saw one.
Oh, baby zombie!
Coming!
It's killing me! Oh, there's loads of them! Oh, I should never have left the house! Help!
I'm lightning!
Yeah, they're so quick, I've killed them. I'm going back inside to eat my chicken.
You didn't to eat your chicken.
Yeah, I need it.
Sit by the fire. I don't like this place, I'm going to eat my chicken.
There we go. Okay, they're nasty. Watch out for them.
I'm going to hide and eat my chicken. Oh, cows, where are you, cows? What's that? Oh, I'm dying.
There was a cow down the bottom of the hill, on the opposite side to the.
I can
see Well, so far it's basically like a very scary version of Minecraft.
Yeah.
Loads of stuff like that. Okay. I finished the windows.
It is, you're right. I'm coming back. Can I eat raw?
Whoops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but we're done.
Hello, Daisy.
Oh, you're bringing the cow in, are you?
Oh, I can't get in because I'm Daisy, that's why I don't know if
it's. Do you want me to kill Daisy, or do you want Daisy?
No, I am Daisy.
Oh, you are Daisy.
It was me.
I was going to kill Daisy for food.
No, it was me. Don't kill me for food. Right, let's stick that. There we go. Raw beef's in the furnace.
Right then, guess we need to go mining, do we? How much beef did you get?
There's some more in the furnace in here.
I'm just going to take one, because I'm going to need it at some point.
There we go, my health's going up again now. Right, no, we need to find some sheep so we can make some beds.
Yeah, spider silk will work as well, but you need a lot of it. Right, I suggest now it's daytime, one of us goes mining and one of us goes sheep hunting. So what?
Right, I'll go sheep hunting, I'll
lab sheep.
Alright, I'll go, Marley. What's that over there? On the hill. A cassowary. Right, I'll go back to that mine that you were digging before. Right. No, sod it, I'm going to make a mine here. So we haven't got far to go.
There's another piece of beef. There's a piece of beef behind you.
Alright, I'll pick it up. Okay, is that Maisie Moo?
It is.
Coal. Do I need a stone pickaxe to get coal out of the ground?
No.
Okay.
No, I did chuck you a stone.
I've got one. I'm just using my wooden ones up before that I made.
Right.
Loads of coal. Right next to us.
That's probably down.
Oh, I'm gonna have to turn this music down, it's so loud.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn the music down, it's pretty loud. I'm music. There we go.
Right.
Hello.
Oh, I was just chopping that. Oh, sorry. Sorry, mate.
Well, I can hear zombies.
Look, there's coal, yeah.
Right, I've got a few more pieces of that. Let's build a stairway.
Yeah, I was just going to say, make a way out, and then we can start digging a bit deeper, see what we can find.
Sounds good.
I'm going to block this bit up as well, just because I don't like it.
Right, didn't want that, let's put that in there. Cobblestone, and I need a bit more wood. So we can...
I thought you were going looking for sheep.
I am, yeah, I'm...
Actually, I could do with coming and making some torches, so when I do go deep, I can keep the light up.
Yeah, armor.
What am I doing? Being a noob. There you go.
Have you got some torches?
I got 13.
Okay.
In fact, I'll make a few more, just to...
Right, I'm going hunting sheep.
Ostrich! Hello, ostrich! There you go.
Oh, it's not an ostrich, it's a cassowary.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh. Right, I've left the coal in the furnace.
Oh, I found a stink bug!
Yeah.
It stinks. Eggs.
We're obviously near a cave somewhere, because I can hear zombies.
Yeah. Absolutely. What's that? It's a huge wasp. Ooh, that's scary. I don't want to go near that.
Yeah, stay clear of that.
Yeah.
They don't have wool on them.
No. Come on. Sheep.
Oh, it's a little chipmunk.
Oh, I can see it's cobblestone.
Oh, I found another girl.
Found another what? Another girlfriend.
Sheep. Sorry, no time for girlfriends. I'm looking for a sheep. Yes, I'm from Wales.
I was going to say, sounds like Matt's sort of game.
Yeah.
There's something quite therapeutic about just hitting blocks over and over and over and over and over again.
Yeah, there is. This mining is quite chilling.
Mm.
Not chilling as in horror chilling. What's that?
It can be.
Girlfriend? Stop deceiving me. I want a sheep.
Don't
Okay,
like
so
this.
now I've found about four girlfriends. What's that?
Yeah, all right.
Five, six, seven. They're kind of hanging out. I think we may have spawned in the wrong sort of area. Oh, this cow's got a hat on.
Kill it.
It was a tree hat.
How weird. So I guess initially Crazy Craft is just going to be a little bit like normal Minecraft until we get set up properly, and then
I guess so.
So it seems to be working all right though. Right, time to switch to that pickaxe.
Can't find any sheep. We are devoid of sheep in their craft.
You need spider silk then. Unless you can make something with those feathers that I had.
I found a piggy! I'm heading to the pig.
If you can find some carrots.
No,
can,
I haven't found a pig. I found a cow with a pig hat.
Okay.
I thought it was a pig. It's not.
I presume,
it could be a pig hitching a ride, I guess.
I assume it's a bit server laggy, but I keep jumping around a little bit. It's not getting night time yet, mate. Well, I've got lots of cobblestone.
Some eggs. Okay. Just to let you know, some of the chickens and eggs explode.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, nearly died.
I'm gonna have to eat some food in a minute. You really lose health quickly from hunger, don't you?
Yeah, oh god, yeah, it's a terrible thing, hunger. Gets you in the gut.
Yeah, it seems more quick than vanilla Minecraft. Maybe it's just my imagination.
Cows, cows and cows and cows and cows and cows, no sheep.
Well, I've dug a long way down, I found some gravel. So we'll be alright if we need to make a pathway.
Okay, I'm kind of heading back.
Mind you, you can get flint from gravel, I think, can't you?
Looks like it might be another long night. I've got some more cow.
We need some more chests, I think. Is it getting dark yet?
No, I'm heading back anyway because I kind of got lost a bit.
Well, at least you got a mini map in this, so it's a number of times I got lost in vanilla Minecraft.
Oh, yeah.
And then you find out you just ran the corner from where you started.
Although I must admit, I kind of lost which direction I was going, so now although I've got a map, it wasn't very helpful. It's getting dark and I'm on my own!
It's getting dark, I'm going to come back. See if I can use up this pickaxe before I do. Right, coming back. Oh, we're going to have to make some stairs.
Oh, this is not fun. I strayed too far. And now I'm stuck out here. Well, I found some sugar cane though. I'm going to crack that.
Right. Lots of cobblestone. Lots of gravel. Lots of dirt. Let's make some chests. How do you make chests again?
Chests is the same as making a
furnace
all the way around. Oh, I've not got much life left on my sword either.
Okay, we've got a few chests, so I'm just gonna have a quick rearrange of stuff.
Okay. I'm trying to find my way back. I'm still lost. We've got a map and I'm lost. Staying on the tree canopy.
Look for the ship on the map.
Yeah. I'm fine. I'm lost.
Okay. I'm nice and safe. I need food though. Hold on.
What on earth is that? I'm getting attacked by a tree thing. What is it?
Where are you?
No, what was that? I got a leaf monster. Wow.
Can you see the ship on the map at all? Or a moth? There's a moth flying around the our torches on our house.
Is that? Oh, no, it's a creeper. It's not you. I thought that was your head. It's not. It's a creeper. A long, lonely night out in the wild.
What is that? Butterfly plant. What's a butterfly plant?
Oh, I can see the house. I can see the house on my map.
Cool.
Yay. Get off, flipping ants.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. Huge mosquito spawner there. I'm staying away from that. That's horrible.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm such a noob.
That is not good.
Try again.
Not far from home. I'm sorry to say I'm returning unsuccessful from the sheep.
So those hunt. Explosions that's going on? I could hear lots of explosions.
Really?
Yeah.
Not me. It's the chickens. It's those exploding chickens, I tell you.
Weird. Right, I'm gonna take the opportunity to level up.
Terribly exploding. House, hello, house.
Use the button to open the door, because then it shuts behind you. Hello.
Right, let's. Oh, lots of chests. Good. So,
I'm going to level the ground off a bit so that we've got somewhere to build on.
That sounds good.
Right. So. Need some wood.
There you go, that's a bit more level ground. Yeah. Let's chop these trees down by the house, so then we can. What is this wood? It's weird, I've not seen it before.
I don't know,
what's that? A firefly. Wood.
Seed planks.
Weird.
Enough of that. Right, okay, so let's make.
We can put another floor on the building with these.
Sticks. Oh.
put a stone sword in the chest for you.
Cheers, man. Right, I'm gonna make some. I'm gonna put some stairs somewhere. Don't know where. Where can I put stairs? I'm gonna have to extend the house a bit. Don't know mobs come.
Excuse me.
Get out of our house, ants.
Did you just break some glass?
Yeah. I'm expanding the house a little bit.
Big enough for you.
I want to put some stairs in, but there's no room because we've built.
Right, I've got everything that I need at the minute. Right. Hello. We're expanding already. Before we know it, we'll have a duplex.
Well, I'm going to put Oh no, what's happened? Disconnected.
What's up?
Dunno, I just disconnected. It says it's downloading terrain. Okay. I've appeared.
You right-clicked one of the ants.
Oh, it's teleported me somewhere mad. I've got no idea where I am. I'm in the dark. There's something on fire.
Right, you've got to find... can you remember what colour ant was in front of you?
I've got no idea. I didn't even see it.
Red,
oh my god!
Brown.
What is that? It's like a giant insect. It's coming. It's
if
a
you can
jumpy
find a brown
bug.
Ant, you need to. If you can find a brown ant, you need to click right click on it again to come back.
The only things I can find at the moment are sort of 100 feet tall. Oh, it's coming for me. I've got to run.
Oh man!
Hi beavers. Okay. Things have got a bit crazy now. I found some beavers.
I'm replacing the hole in the wall that you left.
Yeah, don't blame me. I've got some... what's that? A robo-warrior. Don't want to go near that. There are no ants anywhere. Oh, my screen's frozen. Oh no, what's going on?
Because apparently if it was the multicoloured if it was a red and brown one of the unstable ants, I've just been reliably informed that you have to kill the boss before you can get back.
Yeah, well that's not going to happen. I've got one wooden sword.
Yeah. Let me check. You didn't even take your stone sword out of the chest.
I'm in this weird world and it's like
to find
these
a
floating islands.
There's lots of brown ants around where you were tunneling, so I think you need to try and find a brown
ant. Mothra is attacking me. It's shooting fireballs at me.
Mothra?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I think you might end up dying.
I think you might be right. I've got so much gear as well.
I've got a feeling we should remember to unload stuff into chests in this.
Yeah, I think you're right,
I'm
mate.
I'm going to kill this ant.
Mothra's getting me and there's no way up here. Ow! Ow, I'm nearly dead. I've got no health and I'm on fire and there's no water.
I'm lagging out.
I'm gonna turn around and kill Mothra in a minute. What's that? A creeping horror. Oh my god, it's scary. Yeah, have fun watching the video of this later.
Yeah,
I can't even stop to eat. Oh my god, caterpillar. It's huge.
Caterpillar?
Yeah. Well, there's some spider web. We could use that for a bed. Let's chop it down. There we go.
Oh, that's
hilarious. Okay, it's daytime now.
Right, well, it's daytime here now, so I'm
going to... Yeah, no ants about.
I'm going to go a different direction looking
What's
for
that?
Sheep.
That's a dragon. Great. Gone very laggy all of a sudden. Oh, the dragon is fighting caterpillar.
You kidding me?
No, they're having a big fight. In fact, the dragon killed caterpillar.
Get some popcorn.
The beavers are nice. I might be able to kill them.
Oh,
something's destroyed a load of trees here because there's loads of wood on the floor. Oh, it's gone very laggy. There's so much going on. There's a shark, a cloud shark. There's a shark swimming around in the sky, and I got killed by a cloud shark. Respawn. Oh no, I've respawned back in the same place.
Hey.
This isn't good. Found some raw pork chop. I'm gonna have to eat it if I can get away from this hornet.
Where? You respawned there?
Yeah.
Right,
so how do I get back? It's gonna take forever. Some wood. I'm having to craft something very, very quickly. This is scary, I don't like it. I'm trapped in the middle of nowhere. Right, I've just made myself a crafting table, so I've got some basic items. Which don't seem to be doing anything for that. I'm getting a load of spider webs, so if I can get back, I should be able to make a bed. There's webs everywhere. Oh, that's scary. Why is everything? There's no ants anywhere. How do I get back? There's a cassowary.
I don't know. Can you.
Ooh, apple. Hang on. I'm having that. I can hear you typing. Are you researching for me? Ow, something's hitting me. Oh, it's the cloud sharks after me again. Oh, it's still after me. Is it gone? Right, let's have something to eat. Oh, it's, yeah, it keeps lagging out here because there's so much going on. There's just mobs everywhere.
I might be able to teleport you to me, but it's saying I've not got permission.
So how do I give you permission?
You might be able to have permission.
What do I type then?
Backslash TP.
Yeah.
Space.
Yeah.
Meerkraft. Space.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
Space. Voltaan.
Do not have permission to use this command.
Okay, you might be able to go into options and allow cheats to do it.
We might have to do that.
It might be something that's wise setting up in a world as well that we
yeah.
don't know.
How do you allow cheats? Multiplayer settings? No. I don't know how you allow cheats. No, there's no cheat option.
I think you, if you come out, you can do it, you can allow it in the server.
Oh, I want to get out of here before it's night time again. It's getting very laggy.
Hang on a minute.
Sorry?
I'll be back. I'm disconnecting from the game for a second.
Okay. I'm just gonna have to build a house here and live here on my own.
No, I'm joining in. I think you can allow it in the servings, but I don't know how you do that. You know where you set it as game mode survival?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same sort of place as that,
You might
where
actually do
you.
that when you spawn the world or something. It's a world setting.
No, you can change it, I think.
These. Ooh, berries. Give me berries. Give me berries. Eat them. They'll probably do something weird to me. Raspberry. Yeah, there's no ants. I haven't got an ant's nest anymore, so I can't create ants. If I could just find some ants. Ow.
Brown, I think you need.
Oh no, it's a beaver. It's a bit bigger than an ant. So many mobs, it's really lagging my computer out. Dee 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 dee. I have no idea what to do with. Perhaps I have to build
Been
something.
playing for like half an hour and you're in an unknown world.
It's just the map's going on forever. It looks nothing like the area. Oh, what's that? Don't like the look of that. It's like a trap.
Really, yeah, you really mustn't click right click ants.
It was an accident. I was trying to build the house, and for some reason I hit an ant. Oh, is that a chainsaw I can hear? Is that you that's built a chainsaw? Or is something chasing you with a chainsaw? So, is there a portal or somewhere I'm supposed to get to, or?
No, just ants. They're your portals.
Oh my God, there aren't any
But it's got to
ants.
be a bra it's gonna have to be a brown ant because you don't right click a rainbow ant because you're never coming back if you right click a
What
rainbow ant.
happens if you right click a rainbow ant?
Yeah, rainbow ants, you stay away from them.
What do they do? I guess I'll find out one day. Cliff racer. Oh, come on, anties. I'm just randomly running around this world looking for ants, and there aren't any.
Right, okay.
I'm gonna have to make myself a little shelter, I think. Things don't improve soon. As soon as it starts getting dark, I'm bricking myself in.
Right, now the question is, do I right click a brown ant to come and join you?
Well,
And
I've run off, so you won't be anywhere near my spawn spot.
no, of course not. There's loads of brown ants here.
Send the postie over with one.
Hang on, let me just double check something. Yeah.
Lots of tasty watermelon. Oh, what's that? A peacock. Dragon! Dragon killed me. Respawning again, and I start with nothing. Everything I just picked up and made is gone, and there's cloud sharks.
No way.
Let's build this quick. Every time I respawn, I have to start building swords and stuff again. Ah, oh, cloud shark! Okay, he hurt. What was that? Was that a beep? I heard a beep.
I don't know. Well, no.
What do I make? I can't make anything except a sword. let's just go and get some wood off here. Oh, that's probably Kale trying to chat to me on Steam chat.
It was one of the ant that you clicked was an unstable ant.
Right.
So that's the one with the red middle and a brown either end. The unstable ant takes you to the danger dimension. Be careful. No, seriously.
It's well named. I can attest
to
that.
So that's what you're looking for. You're looking for an ant.
Is there no other way back? No other way back. Oh, it's starting to get dark. Right, let's find some trees. There's no bloody trees about anymore, they're all in the distance. Oh, there's a hornet. There's a tree. I'm just going to have to dig myself into a wall. Right, that's... Right, let's build a door quickly. Okay. Wow. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, so it's an unstable ant, you need to right click.
I haven't seen any ants.
That's really scary.
Yeah. It really is. Yeah, the danger dimension is well named. So is that the only way back from the danger dimension then?
Yeah, you've got to right click the same ants to get back.
Ooh, stone. Let's get some cobblestone while I'm waiting for daytime.
Putting a wooden floor in our house.
Okay. Well, I was going to make sort of another floor on top of it, but but of course I can't. No.
Because you need an ant.
Yeah.
Great start.
It's going, my first night on Crazy Craft is going well.
Hilarious.
Days and nights last forever out here as well. Let's get some more stone. I might as well make some stuff while I'm here. Could make myself a furnace. And make some armour. If I could get some iron. I could really do with coal so that I can make some torches because I can't see what the hell I'm doing. This is going to be a really interesting video because basically everything is pitch black. I'm just going to turn up the gamma, I think.
It's a good idea, I think.
Brightness.
Why do ants keep coming in our house?
It hasn't helped much. This is going to be a really boring video, it's just going to be like a black screen. Hear all the mobs outside. This is what our Crazy Craft sessions are going to be like from now, isn't it? It's just going to be me trapped in one dimension, basically desperately trying to survive. So there are ants in the danger
I
dimension
presume so.
haven't found any yet. Coals, I've made some torches. Let's make a furnace anyway, just for the giggle.
Yeah, this is pretty laggy for me. Oh, there's another chipmunk.
People watching me play this will be able to see my OCD behaviour, where I have to have things arranged properly on my hotbars.
Yes.
So if I've got two axes, they have to be next to each other on my hotbar.
You're going to be sharing your
I
OCD with
can't
one of
have an axe in slot one and another in slot four. That's just
Really?
not good.
Not allowed.
No. In fact, I'm even feeling a little bit uncomfortable because I've got a gap in my hotbar at number two at the moment.
You kidding me?
No.
Gosh, you need to get that sorted.
I know. I've got bigger things to worry about right now, to be honest.
Yeah. Highway to the danger zone.
Was that Kenny Loggins?
It was me singing Kenny Loggins. Wouldn't that be amazing if Kenny Loggins just popped in to see me and started singing down?
Yeah, I didn't
Hey
mean,
Kenny, how you
was
doing?
that actually Kenny Loggins?
No, I know, I was just being.
Come on, is it daytime yet? No. Well, there doesn't appear to be any much coal in Danger World anyway. Danger Zone, whatever it's called.
Danger zone.
You know what'll happen? I'll get back and then hit a blooming ant.
Don't say that.
So you definitely hit the brown ant to come back. It's not just going to send me to Danger
No,
Zone
it's not the
2.
brown ant, it's the one with the red middle
Okay.
and brown either end.
But it's not going to take me to Danger World 2 or something.
No, it'll bring you back to the spot where you spawned into the world. Hopefully. I'm getting a nod here. Yes, it will.
Okay, well, Moodle's going to have fun watching my video later.
Think we all will.
It's going to be an hour of me dying and mining cobblestone in a dark pit. Oh, still night time. I really do not want to go out there at night.
Built. Careful, right clicking around all these ants.
Is there any way you can kill the ants?
Yeah, with a sword.
Stop them spawning. No, I mean, it's
Oh
a.
no, you if
Can you kill the ants' nest or something to get rid of them?
you can do, I guess. I don't know.
It's going to be like the biggest underground room ever by the time I'm finished.
I nearly right-clicked an ant then. Building.
On, must be getting to daytime. Oh, the sky's got a tinge of purple in it.
Tinge of purple, that doesn't sound promising.
It's a tinge of purple that wasn't there before. I'm just going to fill my inventory up with cobblestone at this rate. Right, maybe I need to dig deeper for coal.
Come on, dig deep. Dig deep, Minecraft.
One pickaxe gone. Some very weird sounds going on. The sun! I can see the sun. Give it another minute or two, just to make sure most of the mobs have gone. Going out. I'm just going to lose all this stuff I've got. I'll take the door with me.
I can't believe you've not seen any ants. You're going to have to start wandering quite a distance.
I already am. Oh, there's a... Ah! 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 No! I walked out my door, standing right outside was like a big mech robot thing that just started hitting me.
Standing right outside.
Right outside the door.
So what was that?
A big sort of mechish roboty thing.
Oh no, and it killed you.
No, it didn't kill me. I ran away from it.
Oh nice.
It's kind of following me. I need to find food. Oh no, lag. Ah, now there's red spots on the map. That's mobs. Okay. Right, I need food. Is that food up there? Can you eat mushrooms? Or is that not recommended?
Lag, I'm getting lots of lag. It's interrupting Skype and all sorts.
No, that's not safe.
Sounds like you're having fun.
That's one way to put it. Beaver. I can eat beaver. If you excuse the expression. Why does the beaver make it sound like a frog? Right, is that beaver meat? It is raw pork
why does
chop.
Why beef make a sound?
Like a frog and drops pork chop. I'm going to eat raw pork chop. That's all I've got.
The only thing I own in the world is a raw pork chop.
It is.
Special to me.
Some wood.
I call it Freddy. Freddy, my pork chop.
Hold on, I haven't turned into a beaver, have I?
Probably. Did you kill it?
Yeah, I am now a beaver. Oh, marvellous.
You know how to change back, don't you? To you?
No.
It's the square bracket key, one of the square bracket.
Oh, lag.
To select you.
Okay. Mere craft. Ah, I'm Minecraft again. I'm carrying a furnace. Right. Okay, I am myself. An apple! Right. Come on. Where are the ants? I've got a feeling the ants might be down below. I need to find a way down. Oh no, shark!
A shark?
Yeah, a cloud shark.
Oh, cloud sharks, right, okay.
So much for finding a safe way down there. Right, what's down here?
Sounds like it's going very well indeed.
There's no way down. Ah! I shall make a way down with all the cobblestone I have. Ooh, pumpkins. Might as well take them. There's water here. That's no use to anybody. But can you eat pumpkins or not?
I don't think so.
No.
I don't think you can. Watermelons, yeah.
Well, there ain't any watermelons here. Oh, it's dark in here.
If you ask me a question I don't answer, then ask again because I am having trouble with my comms.
Oh, okay, I have to kill this. Oh, apple.
I've got a second level to the house now.
Well, I look forward to seeing it one day in the far future. I'm kind of making my way lower now, down into the depths of the world.
Sorry, I'm missing it. My Skype's cutting in and out, in and out.
Okay, yeah, I'm making my way down into the depths of the world, but there's still no sign of any ants. How am I supposed to get down there? I can't, can I?
Good.
Come on, ants, where are you? This keeps getting very laggy now because I'm kind of underneath the main world.
You can open it.
I'm gonna have to go back up. This was a failed experiment.
Well, at least you tried.
How do I get back up? Is the next problem. Can you swim up water? Ah, oh, no, there's nowhere to go if I do
You
swim
can
up there.
swim up water, yeah.
Coal! Come to me, my lovely. Okay, I'm back out now into the danger zone.
Danger
It
zone. That's so
is.
funny. You're like minutes into the game, no armor, no nothing.
There's no ants anywhere. That's got to be what I'm going to have to do some research and figure out how on earth to get out of here. Let's pick up these apples up. I'm going to come back, I'm going to be like a god. I'll be
Yeah.
wearing diamond armor, and I'll have seen things that would make grown men weep.
Brilliant.
Scarred by my experiences. There's lots of beavers about. No bloody ants. There's got to be a way out of this. There's just got to. Is that you with the chainsaw?
Chainsaw.
Okay, that's right. It was the sound was making me panic a little bit.
All right. Get your hands on the chainsaw.
I'd
Pretty
rather
awesome,
get
mate.
my hands on some ants. There aren't any anywhere. There's got to be another way out. There's got to be some trick. Sharks, run
I
away!
genuinely don't.
To look up how I get out of. Is it Danger World it's called?
It's
Oh, there's
called
sharks everywhere.
Danger Dimension.
Danger Dimension. It's very aptly named. can tell where all the giant monsters have been, because there's like bits of wood all over the place.
I'm not used to this texture pack at all. We come in across all sorts of cool stuff. Blue.
I just want to see an ant. I'd never wanted to see an ant so much.
Yeah, it's quite laggy, Danger Dimension. You alright?
Yeah, just kind of had a little bit of an accident with some water.
Oh, don't lag now. Hello, Mr. Cassowary. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's another cassowary.
Lion.
Oh, it's starting to get dark. Time to go and find myself a little hovel.
Have you still not got that house that you had before?
Oh, I ran off from that. Don't know where that's gone.
That's brilliant. I can't believe we stuck that.
It's not brilliant. You've got a very strange definition of the word brilliant.
It's so funny. You've been in the game minutes. Brutal.
Yes, that's more like
that. It's so what you doing now? You just
I'm making myself a hole in a rock. I've put a door up and I'm just mining again. I've got some coal this time, so I can put some torches up.
Oh, cool. At least that's something, so you won't get...
If I had some food, I'd be able to cook it. But I don't. So I can't. Cotton. Oh, I've got some cotton.
Fern.
Coal. So I can put that in the furnace, and I can't cook anything.
Ooh, a bit more coal while I have that.
Let's make some torches, at least. Do, 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 do. Oh, I need some.
What's black iron ore?
Don't know, but I bet you can make some cool looking armour with it.
I don't know what it is. Well, I found some.
Oops. Why can't I make a torch? What am I doing? Ah, sticks. Oh, I'm being such a noob.
Were you just putting blocks in?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to do it with sticks first. But of course you know that. Black iron ore. Awesome. Nice, but I need some iron.
Let's make some more.
Alright. I'll smelt this because this might be iron.
Pickaxes.
Oh, came from the server.
Oh, really?
Yeah, coming back.
That's not good. Couple of axes on the go. I suppose I better make a sword, another sword as well. Right, I'm kitted.
Great.
I'm to stop mining.
I'm deep underground. I've just been accosted by an ant.
Send him to me.
It's a brown one, so it wouldn't do you any good.
What do the brown ones
do? If you do find a brown one, you could click that, because the brown dimension's completely passive.
Great. I'll just get lost in a different dimension.
You cut out then. Sorry, mate.
I just get lost in a different dimension.
Yeah, but it's completely passive, so...
Okay.
You wouldn't get attacked or anything, and it'd be quite easier to find a...
I'm just hoping I find some iron, because I'll make some iron armour or something.
I know. Right, I'm gonna go smelt this iron. It's like normal iron.
Just makes iron bars, does it?
Iron, black iron ore. Oh, it's smelting into something.
Yeah, it's a pain, isn't it? It's a really long day-night cycle as well in this dimension.
Is it?
Yeah.
It is.
Okay, why is there some weird glow appeared?
Managed to smelt some black iron ore, but I don't know what it's used for. You can't make...
You make iron armour out of it, can't you?
I don't know, you
iron
can't make...
Iron swords?
You can't make iron tool. You can make an iron sword. No.
How about iron armour? Or haven't you got enough for that?
Let's have a look. I haven't got enough for any pieces. I could make some boots. No. I don't know what that's for then. Maybe
what's that?
It's some form of crafting.
What's that I've just picked up? Ancient dried alien spawn egg.
Ancient dried alien spawn egg?
Yeah.
Sounds like fun.
I've just mined it. Is that iron? No, what is it? What's that? Ancient dried iron golem.
Okay, well, obviously, yeah, I think you have to add water to those and you can create mobs from them, but obviously, no one in that.
Okay, well, I can make iron golems and aliens then. Not that I can make a bucket because I've got no iron. Let's see if it's daytime yet.
On the hunt for iron again. Here we go.
No, it's still night time.
I can't wait till you come back home. Come back
no,
home.
I want to come home and see it. Another 20 minutes, I'm going to have to stop anyway.
Okay, no worries.
Give me a chance to do some research on it. Ooh! Ah, I nearly fell through into the ground.
Yeah, research, okay, now you can get back.
I did? Yeah. Definitely. Well, I can't dig any lower than this, otherwise I'm going to fall through the ground. There's a big hole below me. Raining. Oh. Have you, that sounds like Skype is throwing you out.
I have my sword.
Yes. Ah, you're back. Let's make some more pickaxes.
Let's go the other way. You still there? Or have you disappeared?
Sorry, mate. Skype's continually cutting in and out, man.
Oh, is that... that's gravel, not... that's coal. There's no bloody iron to smelt.
I thought I saw lava down there.
Right.
Ooh, what's the sound? God, this is pretty difficult.
Why, what's up? Oh, is it daytime? Looks like daytime. All right, I'm off out again. Chop down my take a torch with me. Right, hopefully there's not a giant robot outside this time.
Yeah, could do without a giant robot attacking you again.
Yeah.
We don't like the giant robots, they're nasty.
No bloody ants.
Okay.
So, did you say I had to kill the world boss or something to get out of here?
If it was the rainbow one, I think. But it wouldn't have been the rainbow one, because there wasn't any rainbow ones around.
A robo sniper. Oh, that doesn't look good. It's like a gun on wheels.
Doesn't sound particularly great.
Take it you've not found any sheep yet, then.
Oh, that's a spawner. Found a spawner. Sort of spawners. Dried cow spawn egg! Iron! Found iron.
Got iron and ants. The two things that I want.
The two things that you most need that I have.
I've got three life bars now, anyway. What are the three inventory holes to the left of the normal inventory?
I don't know, they're something to do with your hands. I don't know what they are.
A stink bug. I'll steer clear of that.
Ooh, cool. I've got 9 iron ore so far.
There's got to be a portal or something here to get back if there's no ants. Surely.
What's that?
Oh, it's lags and I'm right on the edge of the cliff.
More iron. Found more iron.
What was that? Stink bug. You're good. I'm going to come back. There'll be like a castle you've built.
We're fully kitted in iron armour.
As long as you just fill up some chests of armour for me.
Oh, and some coal. We'll have that. Oh no, that's not coal. Right.
Of apples.
Maybe that's not coal. What is that? dried slime spawn egg. Oh no, it is, it's coal.
Imritu to Vipus.
Oh, this is very strange indeed.
Lag!
This lag is very disconcerting. So you've not seen one ant?
No, and I've run for miles.
There's got to be another way.
The world just goes on forever and ever.
There's got to be another way if you...
Yeah, I don't think there probably is, but what it is the problem. Yeah, I can get over there.
That's mental.
I want to get over there. How do I get over there? I have to build a bridge. Oh, I don't want to fall down that.
Hey Mia.
Yeah.
I'm mining some more iron.
And I hope you're enjoying it.
I am, it's lovely iron. Very special.
It's just going to get to the point where I'm just going to go mental and start charging all the mobs.
Cut out then, sorry.
So I was just saying it's going to get to the point where I go mad and just start charging all the giant mobs.
It wouldn't be so bad if you knew that you'd be respawned back in.
No, I would suicide if I could come back. No diggity, no doubt. Can land in one of them puddles. Ouch, no. Is that cotton that I'm picking up? What is it? Barley seeds.
Cotton? As in.
It's not, it's barley seeds.
Dot.
I'm just running round helplessly with... Oh, what's that? There we go, that's what I want. Oh, I can't pick it up because my inventory is full.
Willpower dust. What on earth is willpower dust?
Salt ore. I found salt.
You found some salt. Oh, excellent. At least you'll be alright if you can make some chips.
I haven't found any potatoes.
What is that? Looks...
Found the world's biggest coal deposit.
The world's biggest what?
Coal deposit. I'll grab some of it while I can. So basically my life in Crazy Craft has just turned into gathering resources so that I can survive the next night.
That's basically what your life is at the minute.
I don't like it. God damn.
This Skype call is just cutting out nonstop.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Well, I think I'm going to dig myself a little pit. Hide in, and then call it a shark. No, I've got to get away from this thing first.
Okay. Give me way out of it. Now it's going to smelt all this iron I've got.
Is that cotton?
Oh, Skype is just cutting in and out, in and out, in and out. It's ridiculous.
Ah! Oh!
Oh, you were slain by a mantis.
And so it begins again.
Over and over. Can you say groundhog?
Right, okay. I'm just going to make myself enough stuff to get into a little shelter.
Yeah.
And I'll call it a night, I think. Until the next session.
That sounds like a plan, man. I'm going to put all this iron on smelt.
Oh, there's a big dinosaur over there. Let's hope he doesn't see me.
Lots of cobblestone, black iron ore, some more ancient dry cow spawn, slime spawn. I don't know what it's for, but I might as well put that black iron ore on smelt. Chicken.
Make myself a little shelter. It's getting dark. Just dig, god damn it.
Yeah, got an iron pickaxe.
There you go, put the door up. Right. It's the most basic shelter you could possibly imagine, but I'm in.